On the 4th of July, 1806, we set sail from the sweet Cove of Cod. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. For the wonderful craft she was rigged for an art, and her the wide wind blew, but she did terrible blood. She had 27 men.